Mr. Pig?
Well, he was watching you undress with a silly grin on his face.
No, I was watching the bird.
Okay, kid, listen. I'm coming in, okay?
No, don't.
Exactly what the hell is the situation? What, did you shit yourself or something?
Oh, I wish. I got it stuck.
You got what stuck?
It. Oh! It, well, listen, it's not the end of the world. These kind of things happen. Let's have a look at it.
Oh, for God's sake! Sheila!
No!
Sheila, honey?
Don't!
Sheila, honey, you gotta come here. You gotta see this.
What is this?
No!
Don't! Come in here, honey.
Don't!
Don't worry. She's a dental hygienist. She'll know exactly what to do.
Hi, Ted.
Hi, Mrs. Jensen. How are you?
You okay?
Yeah.
Good. Holy shit! Charlie, you could have warned me.
Keep it down.
Okay,
I'm sorry, Mrs. Jensen. I just don't want her. Okay. I don't want her here, you know?
Okay, let's just relax here, okay? Now, what exactly are we looking at here?
What do you mean?
Well, I mean, is it the, or the...
Is it the Frank or the beans?
I don't know. It looks like, I think it's a little bit of both.
Break some veins! Break some veins!
What's that bubble there?
What do you think? It's a...
Well, how the hell did you get the beans above the Frank? I mean,
I don't know. It wasn't like it was a well-thought-out plan.
You know, there really does seem to be an awful lot of skin coming through there, so I'm going to find some Bactine, honey.
No, you know what? I don't mean any, really.
Oh, there.
Oh, Christ.